Hello, Disney Card Toys here, and I have had several requests to make a Play-Doh outfit for My Little Pony, and so today I'm finally going to do that. Pinkie Pie is going to get a little makeover with a Play-Doh swimsuit and hair bow. I'm going to make her bikini top first, so just roll out a thin layer of blue Play-Doh. For the shape of the bikini top, just cut out two rounded triangles, so it almost looks like a Hershey Kiss shape. Next, take little yellow balls of Play-Doh and put it on the bikini top, and this will make it look like polka dots. Now that I have the top made, I can place it on Pinkie Pie. She's plastic, and so the Play-Doh sticks pretty well to her, but also peels right off too when you're done. The front of the bikini is now on Pinkie Pie, but we need to roll out a thin strip of blue Play-Doh to act as the straps. You want to take the blue strip of Play-Doh that you made and rip it in half and attach one of the strips to one side of the bikini and the other strip to the other side of the bikini. You want to kind of pull it in the back, and I'm going to make a little bow and tie it. It's kind of hard to actually really tie Play-Doh. So you want to make it look like you tied it. So just fold it over, make two little bunny ears like you're making a bow, but then just fold it together. Then take the rest of the blue Play-Doh that you rolled out, and we're making a little tie at the side of the bikini. So just take it from the bottom side, wrap it underneath Pinkie Pie's body, and attach it on the other side. Alrighty, Pinkie Pie's bikini top is complete, and you can see with the balloons how I got my color inspiration. I'm doing the blue and yellow bikini to match her balloons. For Pinkie Pie, I want to give her an even more feminine look, and so I'm going to roll out a little ball that I'm going to use to make a hair bow for her. Okay, so make the ball for the middle of the hair bow, and then with your hands, just kind of mold out a little triangle piece, kind of rounded out triangle piece. For each side, this is going to be a pretty big bow, but that's kind of what I want. And then just attach little triangle pieces to the ball. And to make the hair bow look like it's folded ribbon or fabric, just take your Play-Doh knife and make three little lines. Ooh, perfect! And then just put the hair bow over her ear. You could also put it in the middle of her head, just right by her hair. But I kind of like it off to the side like this. I love, love, love the hair bow, and if you wanted to change things up too, you could add polka dots to your hair bow as well. I'm saving the hardest part for last here, and this will be the bikini bottom. Just roll out some blue Play-Doh. The reason the bikini bottom is hard is you have to work around her tail. So I'm just going to do a piece just right underneath her tail, and then I'll do a piece above her tail, and hopefully it works out. Obviously, this Play-Doh piece below her tail is bigger than I need, so I'm just going to take my Play-Doh knife and cut off all the extra Play-Doh that I don't need. Then take that extra Play-Doh that we didn't use on the bottom and just lay it across the top of Pinkie Pie over her tail. Press the Play-Doh down pretty firmly, especially along the seams where the Play-Doh meets from the top to the bottom. We have some extra Play-Doh here. I'll cut this off. And then just kind of press the Play-Doh to mix it together. The last piece of blue Play-Doh that you'll need for the bikini bottom is just a little strip to go underneath her from one side to the other, just kind of to connect the bikini. And now for my most favorite part, more polka dots! Just roll out more little yellow balls of Play-Doh, and when you smush it on the swimsuit, it makes it circular to look like polka dots. And I rolled out a lot of these, so just place a million of them all along the bikini bottom. And now our Pinkie Pie Play-Doh makeover is complete. She is so adorable. I love the little polka dots, and I'm really happy that I chose the blue and yellow Play-Doh colors too. So what do you think? Do you like Pinkie Pie better before or after with the Play-Doh makeover? Click on a picture to watch another fun toy video, and don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.